Hello, in this video we're gonna check if there's a fingerprint scanner on Motorola Moto G60. To do this, first we'll need to open our settings, then navigate to security options. Here we can see fingerprint, unlock our phone or set up a lock screen, and the fingerprint is located on the back right here. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.